Why do you craft? What's the point? I don't understand this whole arts and crafts. It's a waste of time, waste of energy, your money, waste of space in our house. I really don't get it. I think it's not bringing any income, it is only spending and spending. What's the point? Like, I don't get it. It's a waste, a pure waste. I'm pretty sure that many of you have heard it from your partners, husbands or wives, from your families, relatives. And it's sad, really, that people are questioning this hobby. They don't understand it, but they don't want to understand it. Instead of ask us, chat about it, how important, valuable it is in our life. Next time someone is asking you this question, just tell them, I craft because I love it, because I enjoy it. It makes me happy. I enjoy crafting community as well. I get a lot of support from them. It is important, and I support them too. I made plenty of friends all over the internet. I make pretty things, and I can maybe sell it sometimes. Not always. It's not necessarily. It's not about the money. But I can gift it to someone and make someone happy. My craft makes others happy as well. I enjoy and love shopping hauls and spending my bits and bobs of money here and there. I just love it. I enjoy it. It's my hobby. Same as yours. You have your fishing, maybe, or basketball, whatever that is. You're spending money on your fishing rods. Same as I spend my money on paper. I craft because it keeps me sane. I'm happy. I need it for my soul. It's my feed. Crafting, arting. It doesn't matter how you call it, but being creative. It's important and necessarily part of my life. And please don't question that. I love it, enjoy it. I craft because I can, because I need it and want it in my life. Full stop. I think we should encourage each other much more often in crafting community, support each other. So please do share this video with your friends. If you have at least one crafty friends that would appreciate hearing this message, it would be great if we could make this video going around the world that other crafters can hear it and maybe smile and feel a little bit better about their life struggles, because I do believe that we all have our everyday struggles with our crafting hobby. Yes, thank you so much for watching. Let's keep sharing this video and let's keep crafting. Till the next time. Bye bye.